You may think me bitter because I speak against the gods. You're one of them. Can you tell me I'm wrong?
Nice moonwalking. So a big mistake here in this game is moving too much, cause parries work perfect when you're stationary, but like just a slight move screws it up. See? It's just to my instinct to move around. So it will be hard to manage it. Kinda weird we don't have a jump down feature. He doesn't need a buff to kill me. Jesus. We'll be fighting across the desert here. That's what I like to do. When there's a weak point and a red attack, just hit and dodge at the same time. Yeah. I feel like I'm not progressing at all. Good.
I am left to fend for myself with my father's sword. A sword that if he had only used, but even I couldn't stand against Sumenu.
They're so useless.
At last.
Okay, it's not like it was a challenge. It's a farming spot.
Get ready. All right, let's go.
I need two more. One. Is that the way though? I don't want to ask what was that.
Let's talk next time you're back.
I can break the barricades, but let's see what's here.
Oh, the smell is worse.
That's fine. It's a small space though.
Yeah.
pushing me behind. Cobra? Ew! Ew, ew, ew! Jesus! I hate this. But it died fast. Also, I feel like it's useless to get those potions because I die instantly anyways. I guess that's also a companion thing. There's gonna be a lot of like backtracking. And I'm not in the right places at the level I have. But it's cool.
Figured it out all on his own. The sun disk will leave Sakmet. It's a crown, you see.
Looks clear.
This is the worst enemy.
Advantage.
What am I following? And why there's a chicken? I think I had it on my axe. It's not that direction, but I'm into exploring. I don't know what it is. But this is a new enemy. Some frame drops around game.
Gap too wide to clear with one jump. Perhaps its mechanism is nearby.
Probably in the other direction.